Right. What an amazing day today, but it's going to get a little chillier tomorrow.
It is going to get a little chillier, and I have a good feeling that tonight is bath night for some of those kids and especially those dogs.
Oh, absolutely. Baths for all.
Yes, for sure. And yeah. It was a beautiful day to be outside. On my way to work, I saw so many people on motorcycles, taking runs, taking walks, walking the dogs.
Yeah, absolutely.
It was a perfect day to get outside. But in case you didn't get to see the outdoors today, here's a look back at earlier today from our Gwaltney Group camera. From Assisi Heights, you can see plenty of blue skies and a few upper-level cirrus clouds throughout parts of the afternoon. But overall, it was a fantastic evening, and we're going to see more of those clouds kind of roll in here this evening as we do anticipate our next low-pressure system. So to high temperatures today, topping off into the 50s, even some lower 60s here all across the region. Rochester topping off at 54 degrees, and it was 65 degrees in Mason City and 59 in Austin. Winona reaching 63 degrees today. Fantastic, sunny, warm conditions all across the region. As I mentioned, today's high temperature of 54 degrees in Rochester is actually our first 50 degree of the year and our warmest day of the year, at least for 2020. Now, normally we do see about our first 50 degree high right around March 10th. So today being the 8th, we're just a couple days away and right on par with that. Now, the last time we did see at least a 50 degree day was back on October 26th of last year, and we reached a high of 52 degrees. So we are enjoying some spring-like conditions here for your Sunday. But unfortunately, as we look ahead to the next couple of days, we are going to be seeing kind of a rainy start to our work week with some showers possible for tomorrow. Temperatures will be staying above normal throughout much of the week ahead, although it will be a little cooler than what we saw today. And as we continue throughout parts of the week, we are going to be seeing the opportunity for a few off and on precipitation chances. So most of that looking to be rain, but there could be a couple spots mainly during the evening hours where we could see maybe a little bit of mixing possible at times. Temperature wise, this evening we are back into the low to mid 40s and still some lower 50s in the area as well, but otherwise it's a quiet evening. Here's a live look at your Gwaltney Group camera from Signal Hill. Looking to the west there, we're seeing more cloud cover beginning to build here across the region. Otherwise, so far, we are staying quiet all across the Fox 47 viewing area. Now, as we look off towards our west, we do have a low pressure system kind of right along the Minnesota and North Dakota, Nebraska borders there. We are looking at that low pressure system to kind of move its way through the region as we head throughout our Monday. That will bring that chance for some rain to our area throughout much of the day. So before you head off to work, make sure you have the umbrella handy, maybe send the kids off to school in the rain boots. It is going to get pretty mucky and be rather soggy as we start off the work week. And attached to that low pressure system is a cold front. Now that will also cool back those temperatures compared to what we did see throughout the weekend. In terms of future cast, we're looking to stay quiet but cloudy here for tonight. We'll see a few rain chances possible, mainly after about 4 a.m., but really that rain opportunity kind of moving in throughout much of the day. Now, future cast kind of hinting at maybe a bit of some mixing possible for tomorrow. I'm thinking we're going to be seeing more rain than that mixing, given temperatures will be well above freezing into the upper 30s and some lower 40s throughout the day. Now, as we head into the rest of the day, the evening, heading into Tuesday then, quiet conditions, drying out. We'll see a break in that precipitation, but by Tuesday evening, seeing our next chance for maybe a bit of some mixing possible for Tuesday night. Temperature-wise, tonight, they will be back into the mid-30s. We'll see those clouds increasing here throughout the rest of tonight. Tomorrow, then, kind of a gloomy day to kick off the work week. Highs will be into the upper 30s and lower 40s for some folks. Checking out that extended forecast, temperatures staying above and normal for this time of the year, mainly into the 40s, but we will see some off and on precipitation chances here throughout the week ahead. Otherwise, not bad to kick off the week. I know it won't be as fantastic as what we saw this weekend, but still a reminder that winter's still here a bit.
That's true.
Spring's trying to nose its way in.
Right. Thank you, Sarah. And coming up next.